Hey guys, so here's my outfit of the night. I am going to the rehearsal dinner. The wedding is tomorrow, and this is the dress that I'm wearing. I got this strapless dress from J.Crew 2 summers ago, and I bought it for Ryan's cousin's wedding on his other side of the family, so no one on this side of the family has seen it, and I can wear it again. And then on the bottom I'm wearing my Madewell Espadrilles. These are probably the most comfortable pair of wedges I've ever owned. I could go jogging in these, that's how comfortable they are. I wear these all the time, and I love them. My hair was done up with my conical wand. I'm not wearing any jewelry except for one little tiny silver band, which I got off Etsy, and it was part of a stacked set. I'm wearing a mixture of my two Rouge lipsticks from YSL, number one and number two, on right now, because I just wasn't feeling number two, even though that's my favorite one of the two, but I think number one looks better with this outfit. So I also am just wearing my CZ studs, and on my nails and my toes is Essie's master plan. So thank you guys for watching and have a great day.